Check one. Mic check two. Mic check three. Mic check four. Mic check four.
Good morning, Holy Father, Your Eminence, Archbishop Cardinal William Goh, Your Excellency, Archbishop Zelensky, Monsignors, Reverend Fathers and friends. We are so blessed to have the Holy Father visit St. Teresa's home. It was founded 90 years ago, and today we care for 200 residents. In this place, we have about over 100 wheelchair-bound seniors, and we are seeking your blessings. The three homes are from the Catholic Welfare Services, which we manage, and St. Teresa's is the oldest, St. Joseph's Home, and Villa Francis Home. St. Teresa's will be relocating to a new, bigger integrated care facility called St. Teresa's Village. In this beautiful place, which is heritage listed, it will be redeveloped, which is a religious oasis for the Singapore Archdiocese. In this hub, we have, among other things, major archdiocesan organization, a convention center, retreat facilities, and a home for the elderly clergy. It is our honor and humility to ask you, Holy Father, to bless this plaque for the Catholic Hub and also to bless the residents. Thank you.
Io saluto a tutti voi che
you who are here.
Vi chiedo di pregare per me.
I ask you to pray for me.
Io prego per voi.
And I will pray for you.
Pregare.
And I ask you also to pray for the church and for
humanity. Importante davanti Dio.
Your prayers are very important before God.
Dio è contento di sentire la preghiera vostra.
God is happy to hear your prayers.
Grazie tante per la vostra pazienza e la vostra preghiera.
Thank you for your patience and for your prayers.
Adesso io vorrei darvi la benedizione.
Now I would like to bless you.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Now and forever.
Our help is the name of the Lord.
Who made heaven and earth.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. E adesso, con questa benedizione, il Signore si manifesta vicino a voi.
With this blessing, the Lord shows himself close to you.
Il Signore perdona tutto sempre.
He pardons everything.
E io manifesto nel nome del Signore il perdono a tutti voi.
And in the name of the Lord, I put forth this pardon for all of you.
Yo los absuelvo de sus pecados, del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Un Ave María. Preto queda Ave María.
Let us pray together the Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.